Hello everyone and welcome to IT Chit Chat. Today we are going to prepare stuffed garlic bread. It's a Domino style recipe which I tried at home and turned out to be really tasty. You should also try this out and let me know in the comment box below. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do not forget to subscribe and share this channel with your friends and family. Let's take a large mixing bowl and add 1 cup of milk to it. It should be lukewarm. To this we will add active dry yeast and almost 1 tablespoon of sugar. We'll mix this well and wait for the yeast to ferment. For this we would cover it with a lid for around 10 to 15 minutes. Once the yeast ferments, we will add multigrain atta or all-purpose flour, salt to taste, finely chopped garlic, oregano, red chili flakes, melted butter, almost 1 tablespoon. We'll knead it into a soft dough. If you feel that the dough is sticky, you can dust it with the flour. Now we'll brush the dough with few drops of oil or melted butter and cover it with the lid and keep it aside for around 2 hours. Now let's prepare the garlic sauce. I've taken melted butter. To this we'll add finely chopped garlic, coriander leaves. We'll add oregano to this and mix it well. The garlic sauce is ready. Now let's check the dough. The dough has risen. I have taken almost 1 cup of maize flour. We'll spread it over the board so that we can knead the dough. Maize flour helps you to get the crispy outside kind of a texture for our garlic bread. Let us split the dough into 2 portions. We'll take 1 portion and flatten it on the board. Use a rolling pin to flatten it into a perfect thin circle. Now we'll spread the garlic sauce evenly over the bread. It's time for us to stuff the bread. I've taken a slice of cheese. We'll spread it over half a portion of the bread. We'll take cheddar cheese and spread it evenly over the same portion. I've also taken mozzarella cheese. We'll do it the same way we did for the rest of the cheese. I've taken sweet corn and we are using it to stuff it. You can use your choice of vegetable, you can use olives or capsicum, etc. Now let's fold it from top and seal the sides. Once the sides are sealed, let's brush the outside with the garlic sauce again. We'll now make slits with a knife like this so that any air that gets trapped inside can go out. It's time for us to bake. If you're using an oven, preheat it at 180 degrees Celsius and bake it for around 20 minutes. And if you're using a pressure cooker, preheat it for around 10 minutes by removing the gasket and covering it with a lid. Post that, bake it for around 20 minutes. Our Domino-style stuffed garlic bread is ready. It's a really tasty recipe, please do try it out. You can reduce the quantity of cheese if you like it to be less cheesy. The choice of stuffing is entirely yours. You can choose your choice of veggies, meat, etc. That's all for today's video. See you all soon in the next video.